Two suspects arrested in connection with the kidnapping of businesswoman Hafsa Mohammed have been arraigned in court. Police have asked the court to allow them for further detainment of Jackson Jogu Wanjiru and Hafsa Abdi Ahmed for 14 days pending the conclusion of investigation. So the two were arrested on Sunday in Kinangop, where they were evading arrest since last week. Prosecutors say that the 14 days will allow them to conduct a parade for identification, record statements from the victim and other witnesses as well. The court will make a ruling on the application by the DPP tomorrow.